Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Once you actually unlock all the game mechanics, then like it starts to become cool, but we're still in the early stages here where it just is annoying. One leaf out of that whole ass basket. Ass basket? Of red leaves.
Another sculpture.
Give me that jackhammer, like anything. There's so many tools around here. That you could use to break up this bramble, and it's like, nope. You gotta do it the only way that we designed.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself.
My bad, I didn't mean to interrupt the lore. Whatever, the story. I wasn't even listening. How do I get up there? You don't? That's how? Whatever the hell I need to claw for. The Molotov gas can, I guess. One leaf. Oh, two leaves. I know it's obnoxious and I'm spamming the right trigger or right stick over and over, but it's like the only way to be certain that you collect everything in a timely fashion anyway. I'm not looking to spend 8 million years playing this game.
Comrades.
We'll wait as far as is necessary, or as long as is necessary for achievements. Because to reiterate, if you didn't watch the previous videos, I have played this before when it came out on PC. Okay, I guess I go to the mines. That's where I'm supposed to be. After this metal barrier that I don't have a thing to blow up. Where would you catch a rope from? Up here, I guess?
Shares our faith, or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage.
Oh, do I finally learn how to light things on fire now? Molotovs. So there should be an achievement right here.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those.
Oh, come on. It only killed one of them? That's some horse shit. Can I reload?
Give me suppressing fire.
Another question is why this game doesn't have a cover mechanic.
Must be a way to get past there.
Maybe. Son of a bitch, it not only did it like bump me ahead. That's so stupid. I guess we'll get the achievement later. One of them is like burning three dudes to death with one Molotov, I think. Or two dudes, something like that. Soviet military. That's so weird that it respawned me like nowhere near the nearest checkpoint. What is that? Some kind of a shotgun shell? Or a gun that I don't have? Compound bow. It's weird because it keeps showing the objective markers like back here. And now I can burn the stupid ass brambles, I guess. Oh shit. Yeah, just respawn me here, that's fine. Ridiculous. It's a waste of fucking Molotov too. So I don't have to reloot anything, right? Or do I? I do. Okay, well, I'm gonna go down the grab and shoot and hope not to die. Thank you. I'm so confused because there were like 16 rope things. It's because that one's under. Alright. Stop messing around here. If I drop a Molotov on this, will that actually burn? And the answer is no. I think that slide went down into the tomb. So I'm gonna go back this way. A thing to grab onto over here. I'm not gonna screw with it. I'm just gonna go do what you're supposed to. Oh, I think the tomb entrance is actually that elevator. That makes sense.
Lights still work? Well, mostly. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
We found out you should use a flashlight at some point before the first 3 minutes. What's wrong with you?
hell of an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Get it past the water somehow. This flask. That should burn as well. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance.
And makeshift weapons.
Thank you.
sounds like the workers had finally had enough. Looks like they dragged it out of here. Argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
I really don't feel like that was a valid expenditure of time at all. Like, that wasn't really fun. It was mostly just annoying as shit.
Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.
Oh, that's the one that went down. Will I die if I go here? Whatever. still not totally sure how to. Break this floor. Oh, come on. Hit me. I'm so where? I'm nowhere near it. So nowhere near it. Just fucking die. I mean, it is a grenade and it should have hit me probably. Is it Die Hard where he says something like something about dead assholes are us or something? I don't know. About the henchmen. First Die Hard, but one of them. I think it's like Die Hard 4. Holy shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Why? What the sh? What? It's, I hate when games fuck jumps up like that. Like, why would I possibly have wanted to do that?
Red Army.
At least she can climb while holding her hand. Seems like I didn't want to go this way at all. Thank you. There it goes again. Quit being stupid, bro. Just fucking jump when I press A. Ridiculous.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking
good. Serves you right. Pick up the fucking bundle of sticks. Is ridiculous. Just utterly ridiculous. Can I climb with a bottle?
Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle.
Any information? Yeah, so that whole examining thing was a bunch of bullshit.
Are you there?
a bottle anywhere? Not much to ask for, I guess.
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The vault must have come after, in the confusion.
We're both gonna die, right?
Ancient.
Writing's not Russian.
I see you.
So if that did work, then it didn't pop up, which is no surprise because the Xbox Live networking services are always fucking broken. Like, no matter what you do, they will never work correctly for more than a minute. That was not destructive. Fuck off! So stupid! The arrow can go through the wall, but the fucking Molotov can't.
have visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. Hold on. Check.
Down! He's reloading!
Pick it up. There you go. Good job. Who else wants to fucking die?
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways
finally...
until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
Where is his flare?
What did they find down here?
He has a flare and I have this god-awful glow stick.
They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or, it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those...
Run!
Angel!
Find Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
It'd be too easy for Lara to go through a cave without the entire mountain collapsing on top of her. I don't know if it ever happens in the third game, but
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the other.
This is bad.
Hold on. I think I can. Okay. I can get power to that console!
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Stop fucking moving around.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. The track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose. On it. Heads up. I saw something.
I'm in a fucking... Let's go!
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Heads up! Incoming!
Search the area.
Stay on your toes. This is it.
Got her! She's there!
The incompetent controls in this game really make it like much easier to shoot. I cannot fucking believe that the game switches your over the shoulder angle after you just changed it. It's like, nope, back to right shoulder for you, dickhead.
Got to try.
There's got to be a way to fucking change that in the options. I mean, that's pure trash. Nope, that didn't do it either. What a bunch of fucking nonsense. Oh, finally, the combat knife.
This should come in handy.
Not that it actually accomplishes anything.